Bad luck out there today. Let's talk about it. You won't be starting at the front of the pack. Are you worried? How do you think this team will be feeling? Appreciate your time.
Here we go then, it's Formula One in Marina Bay once again, and welcome to all of you at home who join us today for this fascinating race around the baking hot, horribly humid, but very beautiful streets of Singapore. The Marina Bay Street Circuit then has 23 corners, 13 to the left and 10 to the right, taking us a total of 3.1 miles around the landmarks of downtown Singapore. An average lap speed around here, just 107 miles per hour. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Lewis Hamilton lines up on pole position, and Valtteri Bottas will line up alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Verstappen, Perez, Carlos Sainz, and Leclerc, Ricciardo, Gasly, Stroll, and Esteban Ocon, Giovinazzi, Raikkonen, Yuki Tsunoda, and Latifi, Norris, Mazepin, Sebastian Vettel, they've taken a grid penalty, and George Russell, Mick Schumacher, and more. That's it then, it's time to go racing.
They're in ninth. Thank you. tyre concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Work that brings you up the place. Thank you. cross over into the track. The virtual safety car has been deployed. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. There's been an incident resulting in a high level of debris on the track. VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending, wait for green. That's the end of the race. We'll see you in Parc Fermé.
And Mercedes have pulled off a great victory here today. Anthony Davidson a resounding victory today. What set them apart from the rest?
Well, they certainly stood out as a driver with tons of confidence on the track. I think their ability to keep their cool, even during some of the more hectic parts of the race, meant they were able to capitalise on the mistakes of other drivers, giving them the opportunity to make their way to the top spot with ease.
And I can see the drivers starting to approach the podium for the victory celebrations. A real team victory today. Everybody played their part. Congratulations then to Mercedes, your race winners today. The drivers' standings. It's a great result for Lewis Hamilton, who moves further ahead at the top of the table. So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
I have to give it to Moore. They fought so hard and had incredible pace at times, so I don't think anyone else did a better job today.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. Mercedes continue to extend their lead. Meanwhile, good work from Aston Martin this weekend, who pushed themselves further up the order. And with that, we wrap up another weekend of motorsport. But with more races lined up, be sure to join us when we come back with more Formula One.
Amazing performance out there. I'm sure you're pretty happy with that. You gained a lot of positions during the race, didn't you? We all underestimated you, didn't we? You seem to have a much harder time at the track this year. Why was that? You left some bodywork out there on the track. Well, thanks anyway.